What's up, guys? Uni here. Welcome back to Little Nightmares. Let's continue our little journey in the rain. It looks like we are outside. Did we manage to escape? I think it's too early. Okay, how come it's not raining here? Why are the people in this game so ugly? Or maybe that's the perspective of a scared child. Lady from the beginning. She didn't see me. Maybe I shouldn't talk. Maybe I should just concentrate. Oh, I see. It was shaking. That happened so quickly.
Okay. I should have been quiet. But I wasn't.
Oh my god. That was... Okay. The bottle is right in front of me. What can I do? Maybe I should just run. Okay, run! Yeah! Ew! No! What the fuck? Okay. You wanna eat me too? Jesus! No, you're not. Grab the sock. Okay, maybe I actually have to go outside again. I should start counting how many times I die. Jesus Christ. Could make it. Okay, maybe then Okay, yeah, I was right. I can jump. Oh! Yay! Yay! I'm gonna die. I should break them here, I guess. No? Yeah. I'm so clever. Oh God! Have you watched the Korean film Train to Busan? That's what it reminds me. Seriously. Thank you. me crazy. Or something that you shouldn't eat. No, don't tell me I'm going to eat the little guy. Please. I feel shocked. I actually want to cry too, okay? Why is this happening? I mean, I had this sausage right there. Why didn't you eat the sausage? Why is this happening? I'm really trying to understand. Okay, what if I shouldn't break these vases and I should just hug? If I realize that there are more than just one ending, I'm gonna die. This is too much to handle, really. That made me so sad. And the worst part is that I do not understand. I really do not understand why. Okay. I think I'm gonna end this part here. I'm too shocked, actually. I don't know, I think there are more in this game that I need to understand, but I don't yet, please. Because the game is not explaining anything, and it has no dialogues. I don't know. Reminds me of Limbo and Inside, you know, this type of games. I'll definitely end the game. I'm just a little bit sad right now. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!